What's up guys, it's Thursday, December 22nd. I just got done editing my last video. Brianna and her sister are out getting food, so I'm gonna head to the gym a little bit earlier today. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Before I start, I'm just gonna explain to you guys that in this video, I'm gonna be recording one exercise or one set of each exercise that I do. So this won't be the full entire workout. It's just gonna be one of the 3 to 4 sets that I do per exercise. I'm just gonna explain what push-pull legs means and kind of like how I structure my working out. So I'm not gonna go into specifics of exercises or anything but like that, but I'll go over just my routine. So basically, my routine used to be Monday through Saturday, I would do leg day Monday, chest day Tuesday, like this kind of thing, just a single body part per day. So I changed that up to push-pull legs, where basically I do a push day on Monday, which means chest, triceps, and front delts, which is what you're seeing me do right now in this video. And then on Tuesday, I'll do a pull day where it's back, biceps, and rear delts, just all the pulling muscles. And then on Wednesday, I'll do a leg day. So just quads, hamstrings, and calves. So I do those 3 days because then, since I work out 6 days a week, I can do each one of those days again, like Thursday push day, Friday pull day, and Saturday legs again. So I decided to switch it to this because it just kind of made sense to me that working out each body part twice a week will help me make more progress than just the single body part for once a week. Now that you guys kind of have the push-pull legs thing down, some of you may not have known what that meant, but I'll go over the specifics of this push exercise I'm doing. So the first couple exercises I did were mainly just upper chest exercises. Just I do 2 to 3 to 4 chest exercises, and then I'll go to triceps, where I'll do 2 to 3 tricep exercises, and I'm doing 4 to 5 sets of these, which just means a set would be doing 10 reps, and then taking a break, and then doing another 10 reps, taking a break, and I would do 5 sets of each one of these exercises, and then I finish by doing front delts, which is just the front of your shoulders, and I do 2 to 3 exercises of that too. What you'll see me do here at the end is neck exercises, where what I'll do along with my push-pull legs each week is I'll throw in abs or calves or traps, just like a secondary muscle group, forearms. So today I threw in neck, The reason I actually do neck exercises is just because I don't want my head to look like it's on a little stilt, or for my body, just any part of my body to be disproportionate. So I try to fit in those smaller muscle groups just to make sure that I'm a well-rounded looking person. Picked myself up some KFC and just got back to the house.
What are you doing?
What's up, guys? We're going to hang out with Brianna's best friends from when she was little. So I will talk to you guys in a little bit.
I don't know. I just don't like breakfast food.
He's gotten three tattoos for Riker
and the dragon.
Yeah.
He
needs
like two.
He has both tabs. He has a memorial on Riker and then he has a portrait.
Can I get a double wrap chicken burrito? And could I get double white rice? Black beans? Chicken? Mild? And could I get extra cheese? Thanks. That's good. Right. So currently heading to the gym. I'm probably not gonna record any of this, but I will update you guys real quick on what's going on and what's gonna be happening here in the soon future for me. So first off, I'm gonna be staying here in California just the next couple of days. We're gonna be heading home Tuesday morning, just right after Christmas. Everything will kind of be changing, going back to normal. I'll be on a regular schedule again. So that's gonna be kind of nice to be able to take some time, edit these videos a little bit better for you guys. One of the biggest thing that's gonna be happening is I need to be partnered with the sales team by January 30th. So if that doesn't happen, I basically can't be a manager. So that's gonna be a big stressful thing that's gonna be on my mind in the next couple of weeks here. But as far as that goes, I'll keep you guys updated if I get partnered. And once I'm partnered, I'll kind of know where I'm going for the summer, how it's going to be ran, how many guys I need. So that'll be nice to kind of feel secure in what's going to be happening. And I'll make sure you guys know all about that. Also, I'm going to be planning my next trip, kind of like the one that just happened in Miami. So this one's hopefully going to be Nevada or California, but that's going to be coming up here like January 12th, something like that, January 12th to the 18th, I think. So a nice little week-long trip, and I'll keep you guys updated on what's going on with that. I want to get a little bit more serious about trying to do this clothing brand thing. I know there's a lot that goes into it, sales licenses that you need to get, and I just need to figure out how to manufacture all this clothing, where to get it from for a good price. So I'm going to kind of buckle down and try to make that happen a little bit more, maybe even try to work on my logo. Because currently there's just no logo, it's just Real Life Athletics. So we got some big things coming up here in the near future. So kind of exciting. Just about to get to the gym, but I will see you guys next time.